It's amazing to welcome owners and members back to Rosehill Gardens particularly, but racing in general. It's great, you can hear the buzz behind me, and to feel that atmosphere and to have us greasing the wheels again is just exceptional. Safety of our members and our owners is paramount, and security of our industry as well.
I'm in love with horse racing, been coming my whole life. We come with family a lot. We know all the regulars, everybody gets to know everyone. It's just like, it's just a good, great place to be, but it's just our passion and we love it.
Exciting, yeah. It's, you know, we were sort of, saw that the members were coming back last week and we were like, oh, maybe we're not too far away. And then when the opportunity came up to get our chance, we jumped at it. And here we are, and it's fantastic. Great day of racing, and yeah, hopefully there's many more to come.
Watching it on TV is completely different to what you see here.
It's been fantastic. The ATC have been, I think, really brilliant with the initiative of the fun off track. We've still been able to engage, which I think has been really good.
I had a bit of a sleepless night, so it was a bit different because the emotions overnight was just not that our horse is going to race. So that's, for us, we celebrate the same way, win, lose or draw. But just the excitement coming down the highway again this morning.
Racing in general has done a fantastic job. They really should be very proud of themselves, the whole industry, you know, as one. I think with the crowd and the owners back here, I think it's onwards and upwards for us all.